Daisy. Hi, guys. I just did a live video with my friend Rich. But I wanted to tell you guys. I've been in lockdown. I have not really left. Well, I haven't left my house. Just to see my sister. I hope that you guys are taking this seriously. It to me, I can't wrap my head around people not taking lives that serious. And it's not to say that it's to be hurtful towards anyone else. It's just it's really hard to see because I have grandparents and they're with me. I have a 6-year-old sister who can't be in school right now, and so I haven't been on this too much, just for the sake of just praying for you guys and honestly figuring it out myself, trying to read and not go crazy. Also, Winnie is here, and I would like to introduce my new family member,
Daisy.
Winnie and Daisy are getting along very well, and I know a few friends who are fostering right now, just to give, like, animals a safe place. I couldn't help it.
I have to keep her.
Right? Maybe I'll go play.
Oh.
But, I just, wanted to say that, just that I've been staying safe, watching some great movies, super into Tiger King on Netflix, documentary series.
Hi, say hi, Daisy.
No? Okay. She's like fully there. I'll be okay, Daisy. I'll be coming on a little bit more just to be encouraging others while, you know, being, I don't know, a source of goodness. I just know how hard it is for people, and, yeah, so definitely will be more entertaining, than right now, but right now we're all staying safe, and I hope you guys are doing the same. There's a bunch of stuff that I definitely miss sharing with you guys, but I definitely also feel like, sorry, my friends are commenting and it's really distracting. Yes, okay, Lib. Alright, sorry, I lost that train of thought. But yeah, I hope everyone... Daisy! Okay. Yeah, see, I'm gonna just sound silly. Hi, Leb, by the way. Love you, miss you. My sister is at my parents' house. And I'm at mine. Just seeing what y'all are saying. And Daisy really likes attention. This is gonna be a problem, bud.
Stay with your brother.
Hi, Peru. Hi, Priscilla. Yes. Someone said, am I bored? Yes, I am. But I started alive with my friend, and now I'm back on it. Mexico,
I miss you guys.
Been doing a lot of lessons so I can learn speak properly. I got Daisy a week ago. And she is so sweet. And Winnie is like big brother mode for sure. TV show. I'm watching Tiger King on Netflix right now. Very interesting. I'm also watching Good Girls. And my stomach is growling. I'm so hungry. What else? Oh, I watched The Hunt, which was a movie that was supposed to come out in theaters. That was good. Let's see. Did you ever consider doing... Sure. Yeah, I definitely would love that, actually. Maybe me and Liz can sing something on the piano tomorrow or something. Actually, that might... I'm going to be so embarrassed. My house currently looks like this. Okay, well, that... Just Aaron. Where's everybody else?
I'm not sure.
Well, there's Aaron Carpenter, everybody.
What's up, y'all?
Released his song. When?
What's today?
I don't know what day, month, year it is, nothing.
20th.
I'm gonna check out that single. By the way, he's just casually working in my bedroom. And then here.
What is happening? Is this a lie?
This is Anna.
Why? Why
are we here? They asked, are you watching Good Girls?
We are. I'm getting real far in this season, girl. Maybe you behind.
I know you are, but it's fine. We'll talk about it. They were saying TV suggestions.
Ooh, Good Girls.
I know, I said that already.
And Ozark season 3 is coming out next week.
Grey's Anatomy.
So basically, Liz here lives with me, and her sister flew out long before anything happened, so she's quarantined with us.
She got stuck.
Lock in.
I don't know how she feels about it, if she likes this or hates us.
She's loving it.
And
I gotta go. My Uber's here.
No, Uber's close.
I'm kidding. Uber's close.
Yes. These are the people in my home. My Nana and Papa are sleeping. But that's my family.
Oh, you're so
hi, Jay Shetty. What?
I'm gonna get the puppy so she doesn't be in my bed.
That's a great idea. Sorry.
Her skin does look great. Your
who?
Skin does look you.
Thanks, guys.
You, girl. Meanwhile,
I'm sorry, my eyes look like so. I'm trying to read the questions.
What'd you say?
I said, I'm trying to. It's very weird to do these things sometimes. I'm not very good at them.
You guys, great news. She didn't pee on the bed.
You can answer questions.
She did not pee on the bed.
If you press the question mark, there's questions and you can see.
This is her first live.
Oh, no. She's fully was demanding
she's fully
the camera.
Oh, my God. She's a star.
No, there's no question.
Yeah, if you press this,
yeah,
you can choose, and it will pop up. You can choose which one you want to answer, so you can click on
that's
it.
That's neat.
And then you can click which one, and it will show up at the bottom.
What's your favorite movie? I don't know what my favorite movie is.
Continues. Connor says she blends out the spray tan.
With the Invisible Man, that's her favorite movie right now.
She's watched it 50 times. It was an amazing movie. What a plot.
Okay, sorry. A lot of these are different and sporadic. Okay, so one says, can you tell us about Rare Beauty?
Ooh.
Do I post that or do I just talk?
You can click on it. It'll show up so that people can see if you answered theirs, but you don't
okay, well, There's a lot, and a lot of it's taking place over there. Currently, I have been on live chats, not live chats, what are they called? FaceTimes, yeah. Mm-hmm. With my entire team. Just constantly updating, I'm getting new formulas sent and things like that. That's the update, but it's like every day because I get nervous and I want it to be good. Recorded any music while being in quarantine? No, because right around, I was recording and then my label shut down, and so I took a break. I'm so bad at this.
You're doing great, girl.
So,
just gotta keep up with those comms, girl.
Yeah.
It's so...
Does anyone in the room want to suggest a question?
I have a question.
Yeah.
And? What's been your favorite part about quarantine?
I would say just, like, going and having a ball with you guys.
How many times have we all cried since
we've all taken care of you? Yeah. Yeah,
had a breakdown.
You are not alone out there, day. Folks.
Well, for the people that are being responsible and staying in.
Yes.
Now there's a bunch of flags, but...
Flags? Like from their homes?
Yeah.
From my hometown.
What's the first thing? Ooh, that's a good question. What's the first thing you're going to do when you get out of quarantine?
Oh, my God.
What aren't I going to do?
Probably stay and watch a new Netflix doc.
You're probably going to go to the movie theater.
I want to go to the movies.
Oh, I definitely want to go to the movies.
Too. I'm going to go sit inside a Starbucks.
Just look around.
Actually, I'm just touch everybody. I'm going to give everyone a hug. We haven't had any human contact.
But, like, that later.
Oh, yeah, we have to wait so long. Oh.
Right
at the end of the year. God, new person after quarantine.
Sorry, guys. What's your favorite quarantine activity? We play this board game called Codenames. Is it? It's not a board game. It's like a card game.
It's like a card game.
Obsessed. We do Pictionary on this whiteboard.
Yep. We should honestly...
We've been going on walks.
Well,
just like around that property.
He was like, "You." Let's see. Greetings from Ecuador. These are so sweet. Okay, question.
We've been cooking a lot.
Oh my god!
Honestly,
yeah.
These pans have never seen a darker day. We've been using them nonstop. These guys
I'm
are getting
very competitive. Yes, I mean I think we all are in this room.
Yeah, yeah, to a bond breaking point.
Yeah,
I think.
Almost ending.
Well,
hoping and wishing.
Wow, she looks incredible.
Oh wow, she does.
What's she? What? She
keep going. I guess.
Do they have any suggestions of things we should do during quarantine?
No, it's.
It's mainly just questions.
Chad said, "Did you preach your word? You missed it. It was on Riches. Why are you still up? Everybody's up.
Everyone's up. We're all up.
There's no sense of time during quarantine.
That is so true.
You can text
like
anyone
all
at any
the days
hour now.
Are bleeding together.
I mean. What are all the shows? People just
the crazy
shows.
Thing is we have about 2 more weeks of this.
The Servant.
Maybe more.
Handmaid's Tale. It's a pretty crazy one.
Is it back on?
Handmaid's Tale's been on, Liz. We're on like season 3 at least.
I think that every Netflix show.
To stay safe, I have literally not left my home.
Best ratings.
Yeah.
We check our temperature literally daily.
We're all drinking elderberry.
Yep.
Vitamin C, green juice.
I'm not doing the green juice.
Girl, you did have one sip.
Okay.
Yeah, a little sip and that counts. We got wellness shots.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, that we did as well. I did a YouTube workout video. It was really good. What? Oh, gosh.
Liz and Connor joining us. You did do that workout video, girl.
Liz. Connor.
Connor is making me laugh, sorry.
Yeah. Has anybody been finding the need to just curl their hair or just throw on a little makeup?
That's you.
Remind yourself who you are a little. Put your hand on the mirror saying, there you are, girl.
ooh, book recommendations. What's that one, Brooke? Suggested because I want to get
blue like jazz.
It's non-spiritual, thoughts on Christian. You know what though? I do have to say Reese Witherspoon book club. I think it's incredible that people are spending time donating, and we're doing a few different things, Liz and I. And I'm hoping more people can just join together and give as much as they can. Daisy, we want Daisy.
Where is Daisy?
Nana.
Oh.
Oh, playlist. Oh my gosh. Well, I currently had to go through one.
Coming soon.
It's coming soon.
Do you guys like DaBaby?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay. Yes. Well.
Jen sounds like I'm a savage. Classic. Bougie. I've been getting into
TikTok. Guess this is the end of this live. Anything else, guys?
Stay safe.
Wash your hands.
Stay separate. Stay inside.
Yep. Stay safe, stay separate, stay inside, stay saved.
That's
good night, world. It's not just America. I was
going to
say good night, America.
Yeah, it's everybody.
Good night, worldwide.
We're thinking of you, and we love you all, and I'm praying for all of you.